year. This is for the I am culture, a poor pauper's offering for the altar.
To see a tranquility,
I'ma show you what I see. See, see, see,
see a tranquility.
I'ma show you what I see. See, see.
To see your tranquility, what will it really be? What does the future hold? What do you really see? I see a revolution in the industry that will ignite the rebirth of MCs lyrically. What? See your tranquility, what will it really be? What does the future hold? What can you really see? I see the partition of God's religion become united by our bars and our common visions. Been a long time spitting on rhymes, but I never left you. Always came back for some rhymes that was special. Back then, I wanted to impress you by dressing the truth. Nowadays I'm just confessing in the booth. The golden era of rap will always be a part of me. The future talks to me because the present is ignoring me. My destiny is calling me. The armory of God is guarding me, but all you can see is holographic artistry. Rhyme mechanics like that of a blind pianist. The keys are metallic, my fingers are magnets. The music is magic, what is this madness? The stanzas are rites of passage. Your left brain habits become your baggage. The masses become savage, roaming the streets with torn fabrics. Creativity is less than average. Every baby is born a bastard, so why did you have it? This question requires no answer, I understand it.
To see your tranquility, what will it really be? What does the future hold? What do you really see? I see a revolution in the industry that will ignite the rebirth of MCs lyrically. To see your tranquility, what will it really be? What does the future hold? What can you really see? I see the partition of God's religion become united by our bars and our common visions. Through my music, magic and convoluted interaction, rip the jacket shows you the future in fragments. Through madness, my view is expanded. Request massive permission is granted. I'll introduce you to the language of dragons. To help balance near impossible chances in the labyrinth of the enchanted, where air quality is unbearably vast. From evil spirits, temperance is frigid. I cross wooden bridges over methane rivers. It sounds crazy, but listen. Concise lyrics strike down from the heavens. A titan like Mike Tyson, Beastmaster with a tiger and pigeon. A four finger ring with an eyeball in it for vision. Cause I ain't scared of no 9-foot-11 winged lizards. I'm known as the Ripper. My soul was delivered to a wizard for spiritual slave labor in a prison. My life is my sentence, so I live it. But I studied the physics and understand it, so it's only a visit.
To see your tranquility, what will it really be? What does the future hold? What do you really see? I see a revolution in the industry that will ignite the rebirth of MCs lyrically. What? See your tranquility, what will it really be? What does the future hold? What can you really see? I see the partition of God's religion become united by our bars and our common visions. Visions,
combinatrix. Anything of this persuasion is considered ageless. Beyond the matrix, beyond time, displacement of space and spaceships and oasis, beyond the reach of human contemplation. The music is layered, not computer generated. A human made it to satisfy unusual craving. The mystic in a room with crystal walls and floors, looking into a crystal quartz orb, reciting lyrical roar. The cause warm feeling sensation precipitating from the fingertips to the arms, to the lips, to the jaws, to a gold tongue that spits to the tone of the drum. With the oxygen that flows down the throat to the lungs, till every color of my chakra glows brighter than the sun. You and I become we become one. And the clarity of singularity has begun between 0.0 and 0.1.
To see your tranquility, what will it really be? What does the future hold? What do you really see? I see a revolution in the industry that will ignite the rebirth of MCs lyrically. What? See your tranquility, what will it really be? What does the future hold? What can you really see? I see the partition of God's religion become united by our bars and our common visions.